wandering hard on a crazy ride. An open road and a deep blue sky. Feel it calling me like the wind. Trust the compass down in my skin. Walk straight, stay right. That's what they say to me, but I don't fit right inside the lines.
What's up, y'all? Spent the night last night on Bryan Beach, Freeport, Texas. I'm Mike with me and his Gladiator. And we are at the head of the Five Tribes Overland Trail, right here next to where the Brazos dumps into the Gulf. We're gonna run over the next couple of days and I might even try to take it all the way to New Mexico. We'll see how that goes. But if you like beach camping, this is a really pretty spot. Let's get on it.
Sipping on sunshine. We're sipping on sunshine. We want to taste of this world as we're off it. Unafraid, we were made to wander. We will never let it go to waste. No, we're never gonna let it fade. We want to taste of this world as we're off it. When we run out of wine, we'll be sipping on sunshine.
Welcome to Lake Somerville. We'd originally intended on camping here. However, in the weeks prior to Mike and I taking off on the trail, Todd Greenberg, who put this route together, and a few of our other friends had also run it. When they put their trail report out, we realized we'd probably make Somerville a lot earlier than we anticipated. So we put the contingency in place that if we got here in the early afternoon, we'd probably just go ahead and push on to Falls on the Brazos. And that's what we did. Falls on the Brazos is a county park located in Falls County, Texas. Johnny, who's the custodian of the park, was able to secure us a campsite overlooking the falls. With the running water all night, we slept great. Join us next time as we continue from Falls on the Brazos out to Miller's Creek Reservoir along the Five Tribes Overland Trail.